Good morning, students. Welcome to your first class of social studies. I am Manjot Kaur, your social studies teacher. I will try that you all do not have any problem related to your studies, as we all know that the situation which is going on, and this situation has affected most the education of our children. So we all teachers and school premises always try to ensure that you do not face any problem related to your studies. So today we are going to start our first chapter, which is the globe and the map. You have seen the globe and map in your notebooks, in your books or on internet also. So this is globe. You all have seen earlier in your books and also on your internet. And next one, this is a map of India. So before explaining that what is globe and what is map, I want to review something about Earth that you already have studied. So I want to review Earth. So you all know that we all live on the Earth. It is one of the 8 planets in our solar system, and it is the only planet where life exists, so it is our home. So Earth is our home because the possibility of life only exists on the Earth. And then come to the shape of the Earth. The shape of the Earth is round and bulging in the middle, just like an orange. And it is slightly flat at the two poles. We said that Earth is flat. Why? Because we can see only a part of Earth. And when we see only a part of Earth, it appear flat to us. But some astronauts, those who have gone to space, they said that Earth is not a circle, not a round, or not a flat. It is spherical in shape. And we all know that the surface of Earth has two parts. One is land and second one is water. Because about 2/3 of our surface is covered with water and only 1/3 of its land. So the Earth is divided into two parts. One is for land and one is for water. That's why our Earth is called a blue planet, because large part of our Earth is submerged in water. And the surface area of land is not equal everywhere. Some areas have hills, some areas have mountains, some areas have valleys, some areas have plateaus, and some areas have desert. So this is a quick review about the Earth that we all have studied in our previous classes. Now we jump to our main topic of the chapter, that is globe.
Yes, students, so globe look like this. You all have seen this type of a globe in your notebooks. So this is a model that is created by one of the students of our school, and this is called globe. So it is blue in color because our Earth is also called a blue planet, because 2/3 of the part of Earth is submerged under the water. So it appears blue from the space. And green because it is a part where planes are exist, right? So large portion of the Earth is blue because our Earth surface has 2/3 part where only water is, and only 1/3 part have a plain area. That's why this green part shows the vegetation area or the plain area. So now we discuss about the globe. Globe is a round model of Earth made by man, which represents the Earth in a simple and accurate way. So with the help of a globe, we can understand the concept of Earth. We can understand easily the concept of the Earth. Like, it is round in shape. With the help of a globe, we can say that our Earth is round in a shape. It not only shows the shape, size, and location of all the continents and oceans. Like, with the help of a globe, we can see the different shape, size, and location, but also help us to understand the movement of Earth on its axis around the sun. We all know that our Earth revolves around the sun. So with the help of a globe, we can understand the concept of Earth's movement on its axis around the sun. So these are some of the advantages of globe, that with the help of a globe we came to know different things about our Earth surface. But there are some disadvantages of having a globe. The first disadvantage is a globe shows only one side of the Earth at a time. Like, you can see only a part of Earth at one time. You can't see the lower part or the back portion of the Earth at the same time. So it is one of the disadvantages of a globe, that you can see only a part of the Earth at one time. A globe cannot be carried easily from one place to another. It is very difficult to carry glow from one place to another. So this is the second advantage of glow. And the third, a glow cannot show details clearly because of space limitation. Like you can see that it is a globe and our earth is so much big that we can't, you know, show all the details clearly on the globe. So this is also a disadvantage of globe, that if we want to show the clear details of the earth, then it is not possible to show all the clear details of the earth on the globe. So these are the three disadvantages of globe. So the globe mainly is a model which represents the earth. With the help of a globe, we came to know about different things about the earth. But it has some disadvantage that you cannot show all the part of earth at the same time, because globe can show only one part of earth at one time, and we cannot carry that globe from one place to another because it becomes very difficult for us to carry globe from one place to another. And the last limitation is that it cannot show all the details clearly because there is a very space limitation on globe. You cannot see all the clear things or clear details on the globe.